Hi, let's do wavy shadows today. It's pretty simple. Here I'm using the ombre technique and going with the wavy pattern. To make it more stand out, I added a line besides the shadows. It looks so cool. Stay tuned for more.